have you been? To discover yourself or something, or was it worth it when you stole his heart? Never returned it, but he earned it for you from the start. Are you working or just wasting your time? Did I mention that you're still on my mind? Still that lonely guy, oh yeah, I don't know why. I still get at your phone, but I should fucking focus on my own life. Yeah. Slips and become more significant in the mixture. Can't seem to see myself. You know, I always strive to be myself. But who am I? Who am I? Manila, make some fucking noise! We'll be right back. And if you know this song, will you sing with me tonight, Manila? Will you sing with me? Singles songs a few years ago. I'm just wondering if anyone here knows this one. Hey! and she told me that she would love me for as long as she's alive. Who's in love? Okay. Yeah. ask, is there anybody here that's known about me for a very, very long time? I'm talking about 2016 type of long time. Like the OGs, like 2016, long fucking time. Yeah, I don't know where to start. How do you admit that you're falling apart? She knows it. I mean, how will I admit that I'm falling apart? My mother's gonna worry, but I'm finding my heart. I live with the words that I've said, and I live with a voice that tends to tell me that I'm shit in my head. Well, maybe I should fuck it and be happy instead. Hands up. I should just say fuck it and be happy instead, right?
Thank you. It's hard to make you see.
yourself, believe that it'll get better when you feel defeated. And carrying on is easier said than done. It took a while to see that I was in need of help from somebody else, but she keeps reminding me that I'm not the only one. And babe, I would have told you this was gonna happen if I had known that it would. But now there's less time or things that I need to say, and I'm afraid that there will always be a part of me that's holding on and still believes that everything is fine and that I'm living a normal life. But until somebody sits me down and tells me that I'm different now, I'll always be the way I always am. My apologies, it's such a shame I never planned to feel this way, but the more that I try, the more I'm seeing a difference. I'm not gonna lie, now I get to sit down, and I'm happy to admit now I'm on my way. It seems I'm not invincible, but I'm bored of the pain, and I need to explain that there will always be a part of me that's holding on and still believes that everything is fine and that I'm living a normal life. But until somebody sits me down and tells me why I'm different now, I'll always be the way.
I love you. Tell me, is anyone, whether you're in a relationship or not, tell me, make some noise if you met, if you're with somebody that you love. Okay, what I meant to say is, make some noise if you're with someone, if you come with someone tonight that makes you happy.
I'll be the one that stays till the end, and I'll be the one that needs you again, and I'll be the one that proposes in a garden of roses and truly loves you long after our curtain closes. Yeah.
because I love you so much. Keep those lights off of me. You look so beautiful. I said, I want you to tell me you find it hard to be yourself, so I can say it's gonna be to be happy. Thank you so much. I'm making up mistakes, and it feels like she's the only one that hears the things I say. So if for any reason there's some miscommunication, I'm lying to her face. My immaturity and habits getting in the way. Now I can barely breathe and I don't know how I'll explain myself this time. I wish it wasn't the case of this time. But why can't I be any other boy that doesn't need a hand? I said that I don't mind if you hate me, 'cause baby, if I were you, whoa, I would probably hate me too. Oh, no, 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 no.
Don't you worry about me, it ain't new.
apart, I'll never toy. You see, you're the other half of me. Dream and sleep and laugh at me. Save me from myself. You see that I'm a fucking basket case until I'm able to see your face. You save me from myself, girl. What? Don't you worry about me. You worry about me, no, no. Cause if you're ever unhappy, if you're ever unhappy,
say what?
If you're ever unhappy, then.
Thank you.
That was good. That was great, in fact. I'm gonna need just that same amount of energy, if not more. Would you be able to give me even more energy than that? Drag me off this fucking stage, I'm not gonna lie. Now, that was great. That level of energy, that's what I'm looking for. So, if you don't mind, can we keep that level of energy if not even more than that? Okay. Let's see what happens with this one.
Thank you. Hey!
Now, the only question is, which song you want to hear? Okay, I think I know. The Great Pretender. I love you. We'll see you next time, okay? I love you.
Bye-bye. Bye. Mike and Ben.